movie, The Sessions, how do you feel about premiering it this evening for the Chicago Film Festival?
Well, smelling the popcorn makes me wish I was going to a movie secretly, but I'm also very, very proud that this tiny little movie could receive this kind of attention. It's just really wonderful for the movie business, which has totally changed. And now the most soulful, personal films are so small that they need events like this to let people know that they exist.
Can you tell me a little bit about your character? I know you did a little something different in this.
Ever so slightly different.
Yeah.
I play a professional sex surrogate. And I figured that meant prostitute, but then I learned, as people will learn when they see this movie, this is a woman who works with a severely disabled man, sort of realize his dream of having physical love in his life before he dies, and it's quite something.